you can't say it enough. I mean, your heart goes out for these kids because they all work hard. We know that. We're all parents in here. We've had kids who have gone through the system or who are in the system. So it's not like, we're operating in a vacuum as far as knowing, how kids feel. I think one of the hardest things, Mark Ewell, our executive director, had to deal with over the weekend was his son, Grant, who was in the running to be the starting quarterback at his high school this fall, and who also lost his junior baseball season. He was a starting catcher on his school's baseball team. And so, we've all had kids who have been in the system, and, we know the hard work that they put into it. But, our board, which is made up of 19 school people from around the state, just felt that after taking all of the input that we had gotten through surveys from member schools, that we had gotten in our correspondence with the Department of Health and with the governor's office, that football just bore too much risk, too many unknowns, and made the decision right now to move football to the spring.